Will you relax? The market always comes back.
It's our safety net. You don't screw around with it.
Wait a minute. You think this is easy for me? Do you know the pressure I'm under? Do you know how much college is gonna cost?
That's what I'm talking about. What about me and the kids? What happens if you're attacked by a mountain lion?
That is not gonna happen.
I'm sure two people thought the same thing last year. Now their families eat out of a dumpster behind Long John Silver's. They live in constant fear of knife-wielding hobos.
That's terrible.
Yeah, it is. And at night, while the kids are sleeping under a freeway bridge, I'll be forced to hang out in the Waffle House parking lot and have sex with truckers for money. You think I'm gonna be able to pay for the kids' college doing that? Is that what you want for our family?
John Hancock Insurance, frightening your family since 1862.